Welcome to my channel. I'm Smithy, back here again in Vlog Center, and today we are going to do something fun. We are going to unbox this MI robot vacuum and clean, which basically helps around vacuuming and cleaning around the house. So I'm very excited. Let's do it. We ordered this from Flipkart. As you can see, it's written on. Let's start unboxing. So this is MI robot vacuum mop P, and the product name is robotic vacuum cleaner. So this is how the MI robot vacuum mop P looks. It is from Xiaomi and it has 2100 suction power. It supports LDS navigation. It has two-way cleanup, that is vacuum and mopping. It has mobile app control and it has three modes. It also supports restricted areas and virtual walls. After unboxing, we found a vacuum machine, a sweeping pad, two fans, one of which is extra and one goes into the machine, a warranty card, a docking station, a charger, an extra sweeping pad, and a dustbin filter. This is the machine. This is the sweeping pad, the extra sweeping pad, the dustbin filter, two fans, the docking station, the charger, and this is an operating manual. So we fixed one of the fans here under the machine, and when you open the cover inside the machine, we find this. So we have a dustbin filter, as you can see, and we also have a brush to clean the compartments in this filter. This is for dry cleaning, whereas this is the water filter. We pour water inside this. So this is the charger, which is connected to the docking station, as you can see, and we have connected the machine to the docking station, so it is charging and you can see some light over here. So this has been fully charged. We'll start the operation with the mobile app. When you switch it on for the first time, it will start mapping the house. After mapping, it starts cleaning. There is a lot of dust here, so let's see how efficiently it cleans. I don't know.
you can see it has cleaned very well.
The vacuum has been done. Now it's going back to its docking station to get charged. After cleaning the entire room, the entire house has been mapped. As you can see over here, battery is 55% and it is self-charging. It covered an area of 60 meters. This is the dust filter. It has taken up all the dust. You need to open it.
From the hood.
So this is the amount of dust that it has collected. Overall, it has done a very good job in cleaning the house. So guys, we are done with the unboxing and the operation part of the MI robot vacuum and mop P robot. And now we come to the final part, which is the review. So overall, this robot is very handy during lockdown. It helps you clean the entire house and it takes about 60 minutes to clean the entire house, and it cleans very efficiently. So let's discuss one by one. First, if we come to the vacuuming part, it vacuums very well and it is very efficient in vacuuming. It collects all the dust particles, even the tiniest of dust particles, and it cleans all the nook and corner of the house. It has sensors and it detects where is a dust particle, where are obstacles, and then you know it makes its space and it goes and cleans everything very efficiently. But its only disadvantage is it cannot, you know, go below the furniture, which has a space, you know, very little space below its height. So obviously it cannot go in there. So we need to, you know, make space for it, or maybe we have to clean those, you know, furnitures, you know, the space below the furniture. Like for example, below some low tables or some sofa. So it cannot go in there. But overall, if you talk about a robot, it's very efficient, it cleans very well. And if we come to the mopping part, mopping is a little less efficient when it is compared to the vacuuming part. It mops very well, but it uses a little less water to sweep the floor. And when it is already doing vacuuming, so it collects all the dust particles, it cleans very efficiently during the vacuuming part. So I don't think mopping is very necessary after vacuuming, because vacuuming is done very efficiently. But still, we tried out mopping and it was not very efficient. It you know, couldn't collect all the dust particles, but still it did a very good job overall. So for mopping I would give, you know, some like 8.5 out of 10 for it. Overall, in lockdown, it is very handy because now maids cannot come, and when you are like too busy with your other work, you can just set this to work, and then it will work and you can do your own work. And you can also, you know, set a scheduled time, so it will start working then and it will clean the entire house. And then it will go back to its docking station and charge automatically, so you don't have to worry about anything. And also, many people complain about the noise, but I would say that it does not produce too much noise. It is not very noisy. It's just fine. Slowly you will get accustomed to the noise, so you don't have to worry about the noise at all. Sometimes if you don't want it to go to the bathroom, obviously we don't want it to go into the bathroom and then clean there, so you can just make the bathroom as a restricted area, so it won't go in there. So it's very handy and it's very efficient when compared to us humans. Its cleaning is really good. Overall, out of the 5, it deserves 4.5, and I definitely recommend you to buy this during this lockdown period. And also, we bought it from Flipkart for an MRP of 25,000 INR. So overall, it is very, very helpful. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and liked it. If you did, please smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and also comment down below in what ways did you feel that this robot is very efficient. So bye guys, have a nice day. Please buy this robot if you want to.